Marion Barber was just 38 years old when he died of heat stroke, or so they say. What do you think, people? Seems a bit odd to me how many people have died in the last year, year and a half from heat stroke and from sudden adult death syndrome. What are we talking about, 2022? Anybody else want to just pipe in and let me know what you think about this?